Hey guys, just playing a little NHL 11. Just felt like I'm instead of COD tonight. Because all day today, since 10 to like 4:45, I was playing Modern Warfare 2, playing some Black Ops with you guys. So there's the ring. And there's me.
Between the Comets and the Comets. The Comets' path to the penalty box, no matter where they're playing, is generally well trod.
They to live by the sword and die by the sword. If their penalty killing unit is not on top of its game, they've got a problem.
Oh, big bad turnover in the offensive zone. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Lundqvist's efforts to freeze the puck works here. And everybody separated. Here we go. We've got two ready to fight.